After its discovery in 1999, our first hints of what asteroid Bennu looked like came from the Arecibo Observatory. Then, as the OSIRIS-REx spacecraft made its way to Bennu, the asteroid grew in detail from a few tiny pixels to a surprisingly rugged world, littered with giant boulders. OSIRIS-REx arrived at the asteroid on December 3rd, 2018, and began surveying Bennu for the years leading up to the touch-and-go sample collection event. The spacecraft discovered boulders the size of buildings, and imaged the surface down to 5 cm per pixel resolution. While observing Bennu, we made some unexpected discoveries. OSIRIS-REx spotted pieces of rocky ejecta bursting off Bennu and into space. The spacecraft was able to observe the entire life cycle of a natural satellite, ejecting off an object, entering into orbit, and returning back to the surface. OSIRIS-REx caught a glimpse of a black hole 30,000 light-years away. The discovery was made by an instrument about the size of a shoebox called RExis, the Regolith X-ray Imaging Spectrometer. It detected X-rays radiating from a point off the asteroid's edge. OSIRIS-REx has imaged Bennu better than we have Earth and our own moon. Using this extremely high-resolution data, we've been able to create stunning visualizations of the surface of the asteroid. We used imagery from the Nightingale sample site to create a 360 VR visualization of the rugged terrain. Using an extensive catalog of surface imagery, OSIRIS-REx navigated itself autonomously down to the surface for sample collection. It used software called Natural Feature Tracking to match up landmarks with its catalog to ensure it was on the right track. Approximately 200 million miles away from Earth, the spacecraft performed a series of burns to navigate itself to the rocky surface. At 6:08 p.m. Eastern on October 20th, 2020, OSIRIS-REx successfully tagged sample site Nightingale within 1 meter of its targeted location. The onboard cameras captured incredible footage of the touch-and-go sample acquisition mechanism, TagSAM, contacting the surface. Imagery from SAMCAM showed rocks and dust overflowing from the TagSAM head. The team is confident they've exceeded the mission requirement of collecting at least 60 grams of material. And on October 29th, 2020, they stowed the sample for return to Earth. OSIRIS-REx imaged Bennu for the last time on April 7th, 2021, and will depart the asteroid on May 10th on its 2-year journey to deliver the sample to Earth.